If you're a DJ or if you're in live sound and you're always setting up and tearing down powered speakers, the biggest tip that I have for you is to replace the short 6-foot IEC power cable that you get with the speaker and replace it with a 25-foot IEC power cable. This will give you more length to power your speaker so you can run your cable more cleanly and you don't need an extension cord to make it a longer distance to your power source.